So what the company? It's typical, it's DIY, which is for those who repair their home and flat with all the screwdrivers and pens and God knows what. Even we are who are retailers don't know what that. We are the French in Russian market and we are big. By big I mean we are enormous and number one. So it's an elephant that grows and catch your eye. Can you imagine the reaction of all the zoo? So here's the story. We've got land plot, juicy fruit, a dream of not only retailers. It has a charm, location, shape, and infrastructure. I've said it's dream, if not the small tiny detail. Neighborhood. No, it's not crime paradise for all the Russian gangs. It's even not the plant production of some stinky skunks. It's no what? It is a palace, the heritage. It's something nation can be proud of and keep an eye. So get the first who came to us to drink their tea, the fans of culture, we bien sûr. Malheureusement, man, they are fast, big and smart and noisy. Well, all these strikes, they've got the media attention. What the hell? What do they say? In short, we ruin museums and stuff. We are just sellers, just vendors, no sense in culture things. We'll bring huge trucks, we'll cut the trees that grew around for centuries. And all these customers on cars won't have respect for House of Tsars. So you imagine how journalists love this case. We have both beauty and the beast and life rescue. And there's the other actor who is on the stage, all kind of governors with permission rights. The bunch of documents we need is piling up. They read newspapers and no one wants to be involved in crushing culture, taking risk to lose their votes or getting fired for helping such a beast. So it's a help? Well, it's a coin there is hidden side, which waits for you to be uncovered if you are in game. We are investors that bring money in the region. We give the jobs, we pay off tax, we have respect to all the legs. Not talking of millions of clients, happy face. So here's the test on pure grotesque. We are Francais, c'est un burlesque.